Yeah, I'm in. I think.
Yeah, I see you climbing down. We're good. Now, I gotta say, as long as they stay generous with the checkpoints, I'm actually enjoying playing on Impossible.
Yeah, it's good fun. Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, we're gonna have to slow the fans down and go through them.
Okay. Don't worry, you're gonna come alive. I can't believe they haven't came alive. Well, that sounded good.
So now that I found that little secret, we know that we should check nooks and crannies for things that we can kinesis over to us.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck, Nugget! Not you! Wasn't talking about you!
Oh, shit, right.
Oh, yeah. So it's even on this difficulty, it's still satisfying to rip off their limbs and throw them at them.
Yep. That's the problem The problem I've always had with these types of games, or with all the Dead Space games, is I get myself in far too much of a panic to do it properly. Like, I start going, ah, what's my kinesis button? Now I've got it in my hands, how did I fucking shoot it?
Go up to that and select it. Why didn't you...
I don't know what I'm doing.
Go to one of the little thingies. This would be a puzzle you'd do by yourself. On a different difficulty, but now you're on the left. Go.
Yeah, there. I get it. Yeah. I guess. Sorry. Yeah, I've got it. Doi.
I'm actually finding it easier to do with the mouse.
Oh. Oh, good idea. Oh, I just realized I'm wearing a kind of blue-green t-shirt. I hope that it fucking... Oh, you're rubbing your long part on me.
You got an itch?
If that's going anywhere near my arse, I'm not going to be...
Oh,
I see you dropped it. I just noticed I'm wearing like a kind of bluey-green t-shirt, so... I might just be a floating head in this part.
Floating head, Doctor.
Hey! What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine.
Turn it off?
It's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You've got to be shitting me. Marker homeworld.
Your face is all jacked up.
Yeah. Another really cool attention to detail is, see when I've got my mask on.
Mm-hmm.
I have like red scratches down my mask on that side as well. See? Which is quite cool.
He must have designed his mask to kind of match what he had right there.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Huh?
Fuck off.
Fuck off?
Fuck off.
Okay. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
Okay.
Buckle here. We tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
If we can get it space-worthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet. Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we...
So did you say something about there being like lots of side quests and stuff on this?
Yeah, we're still technically kind of in the prologue-y, like the prologue after the prologue or something.
Right. Ooh, med pack.
Once we get out into the main thing, we'll basically what happens is we'll find these little logs every now and then that mention some random something or other. And the funny thing is, here's what's interesting. I'm going to just tell you all this straight up. When I watched Markiplier play this, he did one of the side quests, but then he said, I think he was under a time crunch at the time to get certain things done.
Uh-huh.
Because that was, I think that was back. Hello, Joker. I think that was back when he was still in college or something. But anyway, after he did one side quest, he said that he was going to put off the side quests and just work on the main game. And then on his own time after he finished the game, he would replay it and do the side quests. Mm-hmm. And apparently, according to a lot of people in the comments, is the side quests is where they put a lot of the really scary stuff.
Right.
So the most scary stuff in this game, apparently, is stuff I've never seen.
Ooh, good.
Lies.
When the black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our research.
I wonder what the point of these boxes is.
I thought it was maybe to throw at enemies, but I threw it earlier on, it just went straight through the one, so.
Oh, fuck! You know what the funny thing about that
is?
I'm pretty sure that's exactly where we saw the danglies at that one part.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay, that happened.
Yeah, there's one in here, be careful. Still's trying to fuck me, but I'm already fucked. I died.
I was thinking, why couldn't I revive you? But I'm assuming it was one of those deaths where,
Buckle here. We've cracked down a scrapped transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
Really?
If we can get it space-worthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet. The Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Need to remember it's space for this gun and do that. Oh, it's ammo this time. No, it's not. The fuck is that? Transorcer? Okay.
Did you get the stuff right here? Right here. A trait of obvious importance in our
resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the market, yep. Hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for
ourselves. Yeah. Open it and run away. They are not sources of energy, but receivers.
We have carrier wave from somewhere deep. Oh, it doesn't happen until you walk out. Hang on. Oh, what? I'm out of ammo.
Okay.
Ooh.
I guess their weakness is doors. Oh, God, there's another one!
Behind you, behind you, behind you! Okay, behind me! Or in front of me, or one of the 11. I hear something.
Yeah, there was another guy behind you, but man, those fucking arms are strong. I killed this other guy spawned behind you. I fucking killed him in one hit with that with another guy's arm.
I'll be using that then. Oh, Archie knows. This one?
Yep. Yeah, you can't open stuff with your kinesis up.
Isaac, there you are. Oh wow, look at, is that stuck in that for you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Sorry, I was just checking my inventory.
Ooh. Can you use this while I'm here?
No, I think it's 1% of time.
Oh. EVA So I take it we have to go in the EVA suit here?
Yeah, probably. I wonder if even if we equip the same suit, it will have like distinctions between us.
Yeah. Yeah, mine's just still red.
Was the stats any different?
I didn't notice. Check. It didn't tell me on the selection screen. I'm upgrading my armor. Oh yeah, that's good. You can upgrade the damage of your kinesis throwing as well. I'll be back in a minute while you do that. I'm just going to go craft some ammo. If I can. I'm running low. Of course I can't.
Wonder how far away it is before we get the little guy.
Huh?
I keep forgetting that you said you saw the beginning of this, but you haven't seen the actual game. At one point, you'll get this little scavenger bot.
Oh.
And then as you're wandering around, you'll sometimes hear beeping. And if you find a scavenge spot, you send him through. And then in a little bit, he'll come back to you with some items.
Oh, that's cool. That's a good idea.
What happens if I just fly off in a random direction?
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Is that where we're going just now? How do you set missions? Is it through like the pause menu or press tab for details?
Ah. Yeah, that's an optional mission.
Right, so do you want to do it or do you want to...
Yeah, I assumed you'd like to do all the optional missions.
Yeah, definitely.
When we'll any goodies we get from those missions, we'll need everything we can get.
Mm. So does that mean it's selected as our?
If you did, oh shit! Did you know if you hold the B button and then press left and right on the A and B, you can. See like how close like a suit kiosk and a bench and stuff is.
Oh, no, I didn't know that. Now I do. So the main objective's this way then, right?
Hold on, let me change our objective to the main one. And then okay, so this must be the same objective. Okay, it says it's 100 away. And then I change it to explore the Greeley. And it's the same distance.
Well, let's go, because I've only got 100 seconds worth of air left.
Oh.
Oh, hang on.
Hmm.
This doesn't look very big. Is this something we fly or something?
Oh, this is... I bet the reason why it's still showing this is we're supposed to come here and get something done and then... Oh, yeah, this... Okay. Now I remember. This is how we get around the game. Like, if you look off in the distance, mm-hmm. there's, like, different wreckages all over the place.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we're supposed to be able to like explore all of them.
Oh, right, okay. Right, so yeah, I've seen the menu here, the Greeley or the Terran Over. So the Greeley is the optional one, yeah?
Yeah, let's go to the Greeley.
Let's do that one. Take it you're on, right, yeah?
No.
Are you not in it?
No, you just flew off without me.
Ah, shit.
I think you'll have to like reselected or something.
Damn it. Um I'm waiting for it to finish. Right, so what, are you actually with me?
Yes.
You know, I was like half a second away from clicking on all the way back again.
Oh, fuck. That was good.
Lord of the Greeley.
Ooh, what's that?
Ooh, I see stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I think there's like supposed to be a lot of like little things hidden throughout this area.
Hmm. Oh, can we pause? I'll be right back in a second.
Oh, go ahead.
Yeah. Where the fuck are we? Ah. I see the D'Angelo bear.
Oh, fuck, a nugget.
What happened?
I shot a hole, and then a guy came out of it.
Oh, I didn't realize there'd be monsters in these kind of sections. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Danger toots. Well, all the ammo I found's gone. Saw something there. Yeah.
Oh.
Nice. Where are you? Right. Oh, hang on.
Somewhere.
Helpful. I'm running low on the oxygen. Oh. Fucking can't get sitting right now. That's better.
Okay.
So I was sitting at quite a comfy angle with my seat and the microphone was all right, and now it's weird.
Hey Santos, I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Come here a minute. Ah, let's see if I could lift the helmet and put it on you.
Did you get the items over there?
Yeah, I got a compact standard frame.
I didn't get a compact standard frame. Oh well.
Yeah, it was on that table beside the...
I must have gave it to me automatically.
Apologize if I trigger anything down here. Like that. Oh, the fiery on this. Hooey! That helped. Missed. Nice.
Oh shit.
Ah! Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck on some horrible acid. I died. Oh fuck. Damn it, it was QTE and then nothing was happening. Oh well, at least you died.
First.
Yeah. Still, the only counts as you died. I lived.
Wait a minute, what do you mean only counts as me dying?
You died first, that's why I died. It's all on you. If this was if this had a Resident Evil 6 death counter, you'd be, you know. It would be on your tally, not mine. Just saying. I'm only kidding. The same argument could be made that I didn't get you quick enough. I didn't even realize I had ammo, that's the thing. Damn it, balls, damn it. Help. I'm dead.
Ah, shit. I keep forgetting that if I leave the person that's dying too long, they actually die.
Yeah, I died.
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No. But if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Yeah, give it to me as well. Ah, Bonnie, for Christ's sake. Balls! In my face. Ow.
So fucking annoying when that happens. I hate when you stasis someone and then they do their slow jump and touch you, but it still somehow managed to kill you. That doesn't make sense.
Nope.
That's like setting a knife on your lap and it cutting you.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I get hit during fucking dodging.
We'll get it.
Yeah. I need to remember to reload my guns up here when I pick up this ammo.
Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
I just realized I've started every one of these encounters at half health, so awesome. Maybe being at actual full health this time might help.
So as your fault then?
It's always my fault, David. I'm just a mastermind who's tricked you into thinking it's your fault.
Oh, you've done a good job. I forgot to reload again. My fault.
Thank you.
Shit! Wrong dodge button!
I think I did that.
Your fault.
I thought you were far enough away from him and looked from my angle like you were far enough away from him. So I shot an arm at him and then I just see you just bursting into pieces.
I think we might have found the first episode we can officially title Eric Fucked Up.
Oh,
that makes me happy.
Okay. Huh? I was holding the wrong direction and I ended up climbing back up.
I'm thinking opposite ends of the room might be helpful this time. You arse piece, honestly. Yes. Right, need the ammo, need the ammo. Let's pick up the ammo, need the ammo.
Ugh. Yeah, puke on me in slow motion and have that arbitrarily do something. And fucking hit again and die. Fucking me. Balls and sacks and then and
all the nuggets.
Oh, nuggets. Oh.
It's like the big problem, the big thing that fucks us up is the pukers.
Yeah.
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Did you heal?
Yep.
I didn't reload again. I have now, though. Okay, 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 okay. 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 Okay! Okay!
I may have stasised you by accident.
Sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown.
Now, this right here. Do you remember the power nodes from the other games?
Yes.
These torque bars are this game's version of the power nodes. I forget exactly. I think I can't remember if you find them or if you have to craft them. But if you have a torque bar, you can get into these rooms.
Right. Bastard. I don't have any.
All right. Should I go down here?
Oh. There's a ladder over there as well.
Thank you.
No, I wanted to pick that up. What did you do? What did you do?
I effed.
There it goes. Power's on.
I see okay. It. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Ah, hello.
Help!
Oh, shit! Bastard. He walks through the vent and was even saying, he pushed through the vent and I was standing in that vent. That wasn't nice.
Oh. Say what?
Huh?
I just took a step and got injured.
Really?
I don't know how.
Oh.
I don't know what I did.
I really want to increase the capacity of this. I hope that's one of the upgrades you can find. I'm sure it will be.
Fuse box. Balance the power between the systems. Alright.
Do I need to help, or is this going to be one of those I've got to do something, will you do something things?
I'm just doing a weird puzzle.
As long as I don't have to fight off any shit, will you do it? That's...
Okay.
Hey, Giorgio! I don't know!
Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me! They wouldn't get me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment. If that's where they want to die, let them.
Oh, we're back here.
Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah, we're back here, all right.
Sorry. Fucking die,
you
Jesus!
Know, Dougie isn't very helpful when I'm trapped in a fucking corner with an asshole that just doesn't want to fucking.
Off. How fast do you want me to finger, for Christ's sake?
Oh, that's not very helpful. I saw the pop-up, your partner has died, but it still let me shoot stuff. I'm like, okay, maybe I can salvage this.
Did it.
Yeah, we have like no tungsten. So that's what we need to
Yeah, I don't have any either.
Oh, well. Still need a key card to get through that.
It was this door we couldn't open, wasn't it? See anything?
Huh?
I haven't seen any enemies. I'm hearing them, but
is it glitching for you? They're above us.
Oh right, okay, that may be why.
Did you not see the pukey guy though?
Oh yeah, I saw him, but I could hear other stuff. But damn it. Hang on. Come here.
Oh.
If I do that, and do that, you should have one. Oops.
Oh.
Aha.
So we can give each other stuffs.
Yay. Don't leave me here.
Can we go back up?
Yes. All right, I handled it.
My hero.
That was weird.
Oh!
Okay. That happened.
Yeah.
They're supposed to be able to get us in our little loady screens.
Yeah, that was cheating.
Help me!
What's happening? Where?
You missed it. It was a bunch of little insects.
Oh, not those guys. I hate those guys. Another bench, really? Oh no, I thought if I was activating that. We couldn't have found that much useful shit between. Yeah. I suppose it's maybe for your, like, storage.
Oh.
Huh?
I got an item out of this.
What was that, key card?
I think so.
Ah, that'll open that door then.
It's just weird that it's the marker thing is asking me to stay here.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what it is.
Oh, well.
No, you're right, it is. Let me see if I've got to do something.
I got the key card.
Ah, fuck it, let's just go. Electrified charge thing as we can.
Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Okay.
When I twist this, grab the thing.
Okay. That's.
Where? Where are you?
I'm coming. Okay, what am I grabbing?
It'll come out of the thing to the right.
There we go. And cue a shitload of enemies. Yep. No.
Oh god, they're infecting the corpses.
No, bad, bad infected thingies. As well, I stood that guy's head off, stamped that guy's head off. That is not even right.
Isaac, what is that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plane is tearing itself apart. This is a warning.
That's... Did you see that?
No, I'm no. Laura
Engstrom. Oh, let me see. Okay, you should be careful.
Oh.
Here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
What happened?
Necromorph walked by onto the gravity plate, flew against the ceiling.
Ah, shit.